commitment we made as friends to make sure that this union stays strong and never interfere, but always be in prayer, always encourage, and love them. Now, the moment you've been waiting for. You ready? I have a lot more if you want. As a representative of Jesus Christ, before Almighty God, in the name of the Father, and as His Son, the Holy Spirit of God, I now pronounce you one flesh together. You are now husband and wife. Adam, you may kiss your bride. Ladies and gentlemen, you can turn and face your guests. It is my privilege as pastor and uncle to introduce you for the first time to Mr. and Mrs. Adam Melkonian.